Connor O'Malley, welcome to the Lake Talk Show. If you don't know me, I'm basically woke Bill O'Reilly, and if you fuck with me, I will go Courtney Love on your ass. All right, let's get to the news. President Trump ran on stage at the Tel Aviv Improv Festival and screamed in the face of French President Jill Stein. He said, "You fucking bitch, I like to fuck dogs. I like dog pussy, I like dog ass. I like sucking off dogs. I like fucking dogs." In a wonderful show of bipartisanship, Mitch McConnell has agreed to be pegged by Nancy Pelosi on the floor of the Senate. When reached for comment, Mitch said, "I bet you I can no hands come.
I got the horses in the back, I got the missiles in the front, I got the..."
Well, it's official! The Fox and Friends are pally! Steve Doocy, the main Fox and Friends, said, "Yep, that's right, we're a thruple. I love to fuck my co-hosts, and we are a polyamorous thruple. So don't give us fucking shit, and let us, leave us alone!" Fucking segment! Today we're gonna be cooking a veggie crumple MRE. Let's get it open. Tastes pretty fucking good. Twitter comedian Jake Tapper's in hot water after he announced that he was going to have Timothy McVeigh's corpse on for an interview. Leave Jake Tapper alone! Leave him alone! Jake Tapper, I love you, I support you! Jake, I got mustard deficiency. I gotta have at least 3 cups of mustard before bed or I start cramping up hard. Fuck you! To Greg Kinnear. It was between me and Greg for the Lake Talk Show, and I fucking got it! Fuck you, Greg! You fucking piece of shit! Greg is my own personal Osama bin Laden, and guess what? I've Osama been there, I've Osama done that! You know, I just want to take a minute out of the show to congratulate myself for, being so fucking brave and being a fucking brave talk show host in this time, because it's literally like the world is like melting, okay? And I know that, who knows that better than Lake Talk Show guy? Tune in next week on the Lake Talk Show, when my guest will be actress Juliana Margulies, comedy from Robert Perone, and music from the Bon Bondies.